the little ones have been up to their old tricks again.
Easy enough to find. Now for those herbs. Don't get surrounded. Thanks, girl. The only plant around here with blue flowers. I hope it's the right one. Should be enough to keep the infirmary stocked for a while. Hopefully this will put Rodriguez... Slavers don't even bother. Trying to get into the carriage. That's better.
Maitlands have been up to their old tricks again.
I wasn't expecting you. You earned this. Best of luck out there, Sid.
Jill looked white as a sheet when they brought her.
Don't just stand there gawping. Go on, then.
It'd better I'll be here.
A maid knows how to...
Now that that's settled, I wonder if Vivian's made any progress tracking down Koopka.
I wish Miss Middleton...
I think I'll wait till Mids away to take a tour.
What on earth is Uncle Byron doing here? Only one way to find out.
The Littlins have been up to their
own. It's just one thing after another around here.
I was a young man when...
Ambrosia.
Our destination lies over that dune, beyond the ruins. Mark 'em well, Clive. It's all too easy to lose one's bearings in the sands. Many years ago, when you were just a boy, you and I rode this way together, accompanying your father on a scouting expedition to Drake's Fang.
He let me come with you.
I'm not surprised you don't remember. It was just before Joshua was born. You were so eager to be there when your brother arrived that you whipped your chocobo too hard on the journey home and fell from the saddle. I shall never forget how Elwyn fussed over you as you sat in the sand, bawling like a babe.
Where do you think those soldiers?
Ah, there she is. The good old Dalamil Inn. Do you know, this heat has given me quite a thirst. Quick drink before we press on? Where to find Kupka before, we do now.
The royalists said it themselves. Their guest is in the Fang.
We should press.
Looks like we won't be getting back to Drake's Fang anytime soon.
Well, it's not like we've got a reason to. Whatever this emergency is, they've shut down the whole mine for it.
Light it, for Gilbert's sake. You're a bearer, aren't you? I was a fool.
This is getting old.
This young sprig is the person we're looking for. You said Cid's contact was likely to be an influential sort. Influence comes with age and experience, believe you me. Sounds like we have our man.
Perhaps. Let's go and find out exactly what this Furter knows.
Hanging lanterns, pick the darkness from your door.
Do you think we can trust him?
Only as far as I think.
Needed to a silken soft.
Take a sniff, good sir.
My carpet.
Fine. I thought we were the only ones causing trouble in Delamil.
Fresh bread, warm from the oven.
You wouldn't believe how much it is.
I think I'm starting to get an idea of what's been going on. I wonder if Uncle Byron's learned anything of use. He'll probably be back at the inn by now.
What was all that crashing and banging about?
Let me treat you.
I arranged to meet with the soldiers in a secluded corner of the Velcroy, far from prying eyes.
The perfect place for a spot of double dealing.
I trust I can count on your support, if things turn sour.
I need to drink. Of course. Fucking men of the wrong.
Light it, for Gilbert's sake!
Silver platters!
Made from the stoutest stoneware!
Ready, go?
Faster!
time to fight.
Forged a butter knife.
I could give. Trust Lubor to take a simple test and turn it into a riddle. I'd better get to it.
My carpets have dried.
The most fragrant herbs and spices from the.
They've opened the gate.
Lubor was true to his word.
Meats and pots!
Fresh bread, warm from the oven.
It would make a fine gift for your beloved.
She'll look at you.
I'll be asking for you again.
A 1,000 gil for a means of...
If you can't even fill my cup...
A carving knife should be hard-wearing and hold an edge. Hardly a revelation. Let's hope Sava had better luck than I did.
Just look at the deep.
Made from the stoutest stoneware.
Kneaded to a silken soft.
Take a sniff, good sir.
The finest fabric! Fresh from the...
Let's go. Safe.
Well, this is no good. I was hoping to get out of the heat for a little while.
Is it true what I'm hearing?
The finest fabric!
The most fragrant herbs!
Fresh bread, warm from the oven.
Plates and pots!
Sweet incense! What fun
candle! We should get going soon.
Drake's Fang should be just beyond these springs. Shall we press on?
One rock looks a lot like another. But hopefully this is what Sava needs.
Come on, girl, the gate's open now. We can press on.
Those things.
Explains the heat. It's over. That's cool things to.
Well, this is no good. I was hoping to get out of the heat for a little while.
To a silken softness, like in a cloud.
Made from the stoutest.
There he is.
Won't ship.
Are you looking for something in particular? Here you are. An excellent choice. Go with Gilbert.
We should get going soon.
Ready, girl? Run like the wind. The beast then part of the Waluda army now. How the hell did that happen? They've spotted us. With me.
Ah!
much for the men of the Rock. Dalmechia's finest. This must be the way out.
Finished.
sneaky past this one. How did we get in here? Kuka never did do things by halves. As if taking the Mother Crystal for his own wasn't enough.
Sorry, we're getting our roof done today.
Thank you.
over. Did the orcs do this too? What is going on? Are these things here for me? First orcs, now these nightmares. Is this your doing, Ultima? He's in the sanctuary. I can feel it. Come on, Torgal. Just what I needed.
You're finished.
if you can do it,
then so could I!
give Otto the good news.
What way is he noted?
Seeing troops amassing at every border cross.
Is it business? Or play? You're rubbing me blind, you know. It'd better all be here. You're rubbing me blind, you know.
Come again.
Oh, don't. I'm not much bothered either way.
Let's see if Otto has anything else for me.
Clive? What do you want? Not bad, if I do say so myself. Don't waste my time. You ain't got the stuff. That it? Fine. Back, are ya? What do you want? Yeah, that should do you. Not my best work, but it'll do. You can thank me later. Not my best work, but it'll do. Yeah, that should do you. You can thank me later. Not my best work, but it'll do. Yeah, that should do you. You can thank me later. Yeah, that should do you. Anything else?
I'm telling you, it's true.
What are you doing? Anything catch your eye? Always something in there.
Mid might need some help.
If I don't come up with something soon. Editors started reading books that don't have any pictures in.
crack the crystal too? You're joking.
Okay, we'll be back shortly. I'm just going to take a quick break to eat, and then we're going to continue.